Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Monday evening. We'll see clouds on the increase tonight. Not nearly as cold as it was last night. Temperatures actually falling off a couple of degrees here in the next few hours, then leveling off, maybe even ticking upward in the hours after midnight. Warm front to our west. That's going to bring in clouds. We've got some showery weather, but more importantly, some warmer temperatures working their way in during the day tomorrow. And we're going to see the warmest readings likely on Wednesday. But accompanying them will be some rain showers. I think tomorrow morning we start off, it's cloudy, temperatures are warming up, and there could be some mixed precipitation across interior sections. This being sleet, freezing rain, maybe even a few snowflakes. Meanwhile, it's rain at the coast, and you can see how the warmer air creeps northward, and any icing continues to get pushed off to the north as the afternoon arrives. And that's when the steadiest and heaviest rain is likely to fall tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow night. Portland ultimately getting up to about 40 degrees. So 40 tomorrow, but 54 on Wednesday. And then the colder air comes back in on Thursday with highs only in the 30s. Lewiston, Auburn at 34, the mountains 30s, 40s, and then back into the 20s here by Thursday. Here's your 8-day forecast. Snow showers marking the arrival of that colder air on Thursday. Even colder as we head toward next weekend.